2.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
The keeper going...